Consumer expectations are constantly evolving. Now, more than ever, brands need to meet their customers on their preferred channel, and that is social. But managing requests at scale across all of your social networks and profiles can be challenging without the right tools. Today, we are going to look at Sprout Social's integration with Salesforce Service Cloud, which enables Salesforce customers to deliver a world-class social customer care experience across channels like Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, LinkedIn, and more.
Okay, today, we're going to look at Sprout Social's new integration with Salesforce Service Cloud. And we're going to do that from the perspective of a customer who's having a rough time with a new television they just purchased from a company called Specialized Tech. Like many consumers, they take to social to try to solve this issue. Today, they're going to go ahead and tweet at the brand. Now, your customers may be engaging on social on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, LinkedIn, and many more locations. But social is constantly evolving, and because of that, so are the needs and expectations of your customer. So today, we're going to understand how you can provide an intelligent and personalized experience for your customers, regardless of their channel. Keeping track of all of those individual posts can be very challenging at scale without the right tools. So we're going to start by zooming out and listening from Sprout. Social listening is the analyzing of the billions of conversations that are happening about your industry, your competitors, your brand, your products, or anything else that's important to you. It allows us to use this type of information to make really smart business decisions. For example, we can see over the past couple days, a very large uptick in conversations on social related to our brand, Specialized Tech. When the social team dug into this, they realized that it was related to some new upgrades that went out for our televisions. Seeing that information, using Sprout, they deployed an intelligent chatbot, which was able to deflect the most common questions from customers. And immediately, we started to see a drawdown in conversations on social about this issue. Now, predicting the needs of your customers and understanding how to serve them is not something that can be done just by understanding volume, but it is also helpful to understand trends and sentiment from our customers. And while we've started to solve for some of their issues, about 21% of the conversations on social are still trending negative. So that tells me that there's more work that we need to be doing in how we think about servicing these customers. This service warning dashboard that I built on Sprout's listening platform is starting to tell me the who, the where, and the what of people's conversations on social. But let's listen to what they're actually saying. When we take time to learn about what our customers are saying, we're able to start better influencing decisions about our products, our services, and their customer experiences. With Sprout's machine learning modules, we're able to analyze and categorize these types of conversations so that I can quickly understand what themes are most likely going to impact my customer service teams. When we scroll down the page, we start to understand the sentiment associated with these specific topics. And we can quickly understand that upgrades to our 4K televisions are what is causing the most communication in social with our customers right now. Now, this type of insights is meant to be shared. And using Sprout's external link sharing, any of the stakeholders in your organization are able to access these same rich insights and start taking action, as opposed to having to dig through rows and rows of data. It's easy for me to generate a link, drop that link into Slack, email, or right into Chatter in Service Cloud, and equip my contact center leaders with the type of insight that allows their teams to prepare for their day of customer service. Now, let's not forget about that post that we had on Twitter about a television that wasn't working too well. To solve for that particular ticket, we're over in Salesforce Service Cloud. where contact center agents have access to all the cases that are happening regardless of channel because of Sprout's integration to the native case object. When we focus just on social, users can monitor case volume coming in off of all of the social networks to clearly understand where their customers are engaging. Right at the top of the page is that case that was created from our tweet just a few minutes ago. That case was routed to this particular queue based on smart workflow rules that we've built within Service Cloud. As we open that case, I have a great understanding of the individual on social that posted this concern. But if we look in Service Cloud, we see there's not much else that we know about this particular customer. We don't know any case history or what products they own. Sprout Social is embedded directly within the Salesforce case, which means contact center agents can get right to work, learning more about this customer and work to solve their issue. They do that with Sprout's smart saved replies that take the most common things that we're writing out to our customers and saving them, reducing errors and saving time. I'm going to send a link to take this customer into the Twitter DMs so I can get a little bit more information and hopefully solve their television issue. Let's go back over to Twitter and see how this scenario is playing out. Already, your customer has a notification. Here we can see the response that just came in from the brand. And we can go right into the private messages, send the information that the customer is asking for, and start to see some service resolution. Back in Service Cloud, contact center agents are alerted that there's new information from the customer, and they're able to get right to the business of solving this customer issue. The first thing customers do is look to see if this is an individual that is known to us in Salesforce Service Cloud. And here we have found, based on that phone number, this record of the individual. And when we create the link between social and Salesforce, we now understand the products owned by this individual, including that television that is causing a problem today, any previous customer service interactions that they have had over email, phone, and web, as well as any marketing information or other communications. Because Sprout is embedded directly into the case and Service Cloud, it means that all of the tools customers use to solve customer complaints are available to your social care agents. In this scenario, we have Salesforce's smart knowledge base, where we can capture information that's going to answer this customer's questions and post it right back to Twitter. Between Service Cloud and Sprout Social, we are integrated to all the major commerce platforms that customers use today, especially those who are purchasing on social. And so to ensure we create an exceptional customer experience, I'm going to link out to our Shopify store and send a coupon for 15% off a soundbar. This soundbar works great with the television that this customer already has. And now with our integrated tools, we've created a personalized experience for this customer. Contact center leaders and Service Cloud rely on data to make really great decisions. With Sprout and Service Cloud together, you now have a full Omni Studio reporting platform that includes all of your traditional channels plus your new channel of social. Through our efforts of this new engagement, we're seeing a lot of our new case volume shift from those traditional channels to social. And now most of the cases that we have closed out and resolved are actually from our social networks. Scrolling down as I analyze performance across topics, queues, and teams, I can specifically start to break down in social which channels are driving the highest engagement, and what products are customers most often going to social and looking for support. This information I can share back with my contact center employees and my social media managers, and they can use it to create a really robust content strategy going forward. back in Twitter, our customer has received a link to check out a coupon to buy that new soundbar and can close it out with us by letting us know that this has been a great service experience.
If you are looking to enrich your CRM data with social data to provide a full 360-degree view of your customer, ask us about our integration with Salesforce Service Cloud. Through this integration, your agents can easily handle all of your social requests in real time with the right context and deliver a world-class social customer care experience. Thank you for your time out of your busy day to learn about this game-changing partnership. We look forward to connecting soon.